phone home. I'll be long gone. See your hard times. Hello, joy, love, peace, and a
I've never been so nervous in my life for a race. Never wanted to win one so bad. In 1986, I won my very first sprint car race ever at this track. Tonight, you just witnessed me last win my very last one. I'm done.
Are you serious? Just right now, right here, right now. You bookended your career.
Yep. I wanted to win on end on a high note. What higher could it be to win in my hometown, my fans, my friends? Thank all my fans. Thank all the people that aren't even my fans. Dan Roberts, for giving me this opportunity. It's a very special night for me. Thanks. I mean, it's awesome.
Well, that is extremely well said. We are honored to be the track where you won your first and apparently your very last race. Thank you for all that you've done to contribute to the sport. And I'm sure you said people who aren't your fans. I don't think there is a single person in the stands right now who isn't your fan. Thank you so much for sharing your career with us. Congratulations on the white career and ending on a extremely high note with us.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, breaking news from Victory Lane. This was Kevin Huntley's last sprint car race, he says, ever. He's got some souvenirs for the fans he's going to be throwing in.
That's how I jump back. Yeah, the hurricanes never go away. So I'm going to stand firm, tell them I'll blow away.
I think at this point we're going to hope that maybe that's around the end.
Sure you can't burn with those socks, bro?